Yeah.
Yeah. Keep out that
yeah.
life,
yeah.
man.
Yeah.
I'm all about the money.
Yeah.
Standing on the couches, blowing on some ounces. Shit from out the country, can't even pronounce it. Another 100K, I got that off from touring. Throw it in the air just to let them know I'm ballin'. Get the hotel, treat it like it's residential. Classic with no diamonds in my presidential. Take a look at me and you can tell I'm paid. Making all these faces, no Stevie J. Smoking weed, my hoodie and my leather on. I got a meal, just need some shit to bet it on. I got some tree to smoke, so they gon' let us burn. The waitress bringing bottles, I'm just yelling church. Standing on the couch, just blowing on some grass. These niggas talking shit, but hate'll never last. Look at my section, VIP, we showing class. Cushion every joint, Pierre's away in every glass. You know I'm about that shit. Niggas hating every day, that's why they doubt that. If you smoking, need an ounce of that shit, man. And I never ever leave the crib without that shit. You know I'm about that shit. Niggas hating everything, that's why they doubt that shit. If you smoking, need an ounce of that shit, and I never ever leave the crib without that shit. You know I'm about that. Ain't never worried about falling out, cause I'ma bounce back. Where your ounce at? Keep talking about your fucking car, but where the house at? Yeah, I'm getting cheese though. Walk up in the club, they treat me like I'm Nino. Sipping Moet. Got a couple cars that I ain't even drove yet. Yeah, where's the champagne? Told my jeweler put some diamonds in my damn ring. Club looking dry, make it rain for him. Face another drink, call that a brainstorm. Tatted from my feet up, VIP we meet up. Gotta pour some liquor, gotta roll some weed up. Then fill our face, we get our plates and eat up. Keep bringing ace, this ain't a race, but if it was, we'd be first place. You know I'm about that shit. Niggas hating every day, that's why they doubt that shit. If you smoking, need an ounce of that shit. And I never ever leave a crib without that shit. You know I'm about that shit. Niggas hating every day, that's why they doubt that shit. If you smoking, need an ounce of that shit. And I never ever leave a crib without that shit.
Make sure you get your tickets to the 2050 tour. Come get your lungs right. Leave that booth weed at the crib. Real shit, this the hottest rap tour since Jay-Z and them niggas was on the road. From the Hard Knock Life tour and shit like that. Shout out to all the fans, man, buying all the merch. Making sure they front row at the show, I see y'all. Make sure you check out O9C too, man. December 4th. We ain't gonna let y'all down. Got exactly what you've been waiting for. Smoking the biggest cookie joint I ever had in my life. But that's for me and you to know. It's Cabin Fever 2. Taylor Gang or Die. Shout out to them Taylors, man. The real Taylors. December 4th.
Get him down. July 16th. These guys putting on a clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece.
Down with both hands.
Went for the two-hand goal. That's down. They needed it, and he gave it to them. Money! Seeing which team is ready to take control of this game.
Yeah, that's a dunk that could absolutely get them moving in that direction, Kevin. A place to develop talent and test out new methods.
Wouldn't surprise me at all to see every NBA team with their own D-League affiliate.
Seconds left to play in the first quarter. Johnson attacking. And Bryant advances 5-4. California has possession. The kick out to Bryant.
It was the big fellas.
He with the steal. Some changes for California. Kobe goes in. Oh, and it looks like that's going to be a goaltending call.
Yep, the defensive line.
Also came out of the locker room with their running shoes on. I mean, their transition game has been full throttle.
Bryant drives in and uses both hands to jam it in.
Boy, he threw out
6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Bryant.
And we've seen a few mix-ups defensively out there on the perimeter.
More than a few.
The two. Now here's Jettie
Blows. What a putback.
The wing, Kobe. He's covered by Gay. Here's Bryant. Bryant gets a wide open look.
It's hard to cool off.
And here's Kobe from the arc. Left side, Kobe. Tries it for 19.
Kobe all
out. Up the inbound pass. And the jump. They got Jimmy Butler. Logan on Bryant at the elbow.
No,
a fadeaway. Six on the shot clock. Kobe draws it up. He's smooth. Some changes for California. Now here's Bryant. He's guarded closely. And the shot.
This team just can knock down some openings.
They get the rebound. Bryant, that's for two.
Tom Thibodeau was leading up his team.
Right side, Bryant. And no pain. Kobe's got the lead up to six now.
That's another assist for a team that is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
I just love the mentality they have.
And he loves it.
Who said we can't change the world?
Here's Kobe. And that's where you need to pull that off.
Both ends of that.
Bryant ties in. It's Kobe.
Yeah, they've got some strong guys, Steve.
On the way, Bryant. Covered by Anthony.
We just go.
Now here's Kobe.
We don't know.
And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point 1.
And that's it right there was simply to set himself up and then relax his offense coming at the foul line with 5 points there.
Five pretty big points. More often than not. And it seems like nothing is falling for him this quarter. He's really out of his rhythm.
And it's Bryant in the corner. And down it goes.
You know what? I don't know if there's a better job of challenging.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
What a huge play.
Here's Bryant.
Range.
The drive by Bryant.
Match in terms of height.
To pull that baby. Here's Bryant. And that one is hammered home.
Beautiful work in the transition.
And Bryant.
It's been a shaky day for him thus far. They could stretch this lead out.
Second shot opportunity. And yep, that's going to be a flagrant foul. Unnecessary contact.
And a lot of contact right there. I think the officials are out here.
And it's set. Kobe attacking. 1:30 left.
Three-point range.
But it just doesn't make any sense. That's a meaningless play.
Just about 1.5 minutes gone by, comes in for Bradley. Here's Kobe. Kobe against Wright. Here's Bryant. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
You can see he should continue to be aggressive
against for Kobe. Oh, get it! Clock at six. The bucket is in. And it bust up. Bryant with it. He's picked up by Lee. The drive by Bryant. Kobe attacking. That one goes. Kobe goes in. Left side, Bryant. Buried.
And it threw him off. Just,
oh, get it!
Oh, I'm out now.
Well, they won't be down for long if they can get some more early offense.
Right there, Carter.
Really was, I mean, there.
It's Bryant. And the layup's good off the glass. Then it's Xavier Henry. And it's Brewer in at the center position. And for Toronto.
Oh, how about that basket? Wow. Oh, what a throwdown.
What happened for him?
What a game he's having from deep.
Johnson dishes to Kobe. And that one is hammered home.
Love it. Their rebounding has been outstanding. So important in a tight game.
You know, the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is major smash-mouth basketball, guys.
Love it. Old school.
Shooting, fueling this one. And the...
In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Bryant, it's a wide-open look. Rebound by California. They push it up, 4-on-3. Here's Kobe. He nails it. We're tied up. Kobe's got 39.
Seems like they're on their heels every time defensively because the ball continues to go into the post.
Well, if they don't pick up the
look out, man! What frustration here. You're trying to pull ahead. Evenly matched game.
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of play. The slow game.
Right side, right.
After fighting back into it, they had a chance to tie this thing up.
Boards in this one, Kevin.
And Kobe throws it down.
Boy, the prettiest play in basketball to me. Executed to perfect.
I don't think they're going to get an argument there. Everybody loves the alley-oop.
Well, you know, that's when you need...
Passes to Iverson. And Kobe throws it down hard.
Basically been on him. I mean, he scored most of the points.
And now just watching the clock wind down and what will turn out to be a win here for California. Shot it seemed like it was just going to drop in, and nobody was surprised.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today. There's a glaring discrepancy between these teams in that area of the game.
Yeah, that's what's paved the way for them to build this big lead, no question.
Brewer is checking for California. 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
A three-ball like that, separation with the height advantage.
Intentional foul.
Too little, too late. They may as well just let it pop when he saved their engine for another game.
Absolutely, Mark. You know sometimes the frustration shows in a game like this, and I think that's what we're seeing right here.
And so California takes this one by a big one.
The whole world was still
vertical up with this ring fight.
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to get great efforts and to win. And they did
all the real ballers.
Well, that'll do it. For Dorisburg, Steve Curry, Clark Hillel, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. We'll see you next time. And as we leave, we give you our Jordan Player of the Game, Kobe Bryant.
I'm going to get my own business. Change the game.